Summer Sports Digest this week salutes collegiate football's current gridiron celebrity, Francis Reds Bagnell. Bagnell, wearing number 44, passed and ran his way to two national intercollegiate records in Saturday's game against the Dartmouth Indians. It was the short passes over the line that he was most effective with, but he connected on the long ones too. The one-time University of Pennsylvania water boy, who grew up to be a campus hero, was a one-man commando unit as he spearheaded his Quakers to a dazzling 42-26 victory over Dartmouth's Big Green at Franklin Field in Philadelphia.